It is a truth universally acknowledged that every now and again a situation arises that defies explanation. And so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction? Or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The Saints needed clarity of purpose, and so the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons. But even then, the Saints were not satisfied. For it's one thing to be revered as a hero, it is another to be a hero. And that, my friends, is where our journey begins.
Didn't catch that, boss.
Mike is dead. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm sorry. I forgot to check the battery because I was busy coordinating an international assassination.
Hey, can we go back to the part about this being a setup?
It's not a setup. The intel is good.
You trust this lady?
Asha's one of the good guys. Oleg knows her from the KGB days.
Oh, she's tied with the KGB. I feel a lot better.
Look, Bert and I worked with her too. She's fine.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure she's great at putting someone in a fucking body bag. That doesn't mean we should...
Showtime.
We're 3 minutes behind schedule. We need to move.
You're a real people person, aren't you?
I'm sorry, is this a counter-terrorist operation or a Saints flow shoot?
I'm Sean.
Asha Odakar, follow me. We're here. Didn't expect them to be all business.
We know what's at stake.
Do you?
Look, lady, this motherfucker knows how to get shit done. Don't you worry about me.
What's security? My tech guy brought us a 10-minute window. If we move fast, we'll only need to worry about the guards on foot.
How many of those are there?
Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter. On my signal, we... Oh, hell. We gotta move!
حسب الله يخرب بيتك وقعد!
Honey, subtlety is not really our thing.
Come on, this way. Base, are you there? What are we walking into? Hold on. Hide. Truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your hammer is that Matt Miller?
Kinsey, be nice. But seriously, what the hell? Matt Miller is a proven attacker, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
As I was saying...
Hold that thought, Matt. Guards ahead. Hold position. Let's take him out quietly.
Okay, I see how this one gonna be.
You were saying?
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the U.S. sent Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
And we're in. Get my back.
You should be nearing the
missile. I got you.
Cyrus has soldiers everywhere, so be alert.
Well, maybe take it personal.
You ruined Steelport! Ruined America!
Monologuing.
Ruined America by letting you live! Time to destroy Washington and start over! Nothing can stop me now! Especially you!
Uh-huh.
Cyrus has seriously lost.
Matt, Kinsey, what's going on?
Shit! Our side's bombing the compound!
Oh, wait a minute! We're still in here!
I'm not dropping the bomb!
Just get them to stop!
I'll do what I can, but work quickly.
What the fuck? Where to now, then?
Don't sweat. I got you. This way, people.
Every mission has its bumps.
Bump? You call that a bump?
You're lying, aren't you? Mr. Celebrity, we'll be on mic.
You should be really close to the missile final now. Stay alert. Cyrus is such a burk when it comes to security.
No sign of the target, but we're looking at a stockpile of explosives and chemicals here. I can't tell what kind.
It's explosives and chemicals, lady. What else you need to know?
Deal with this first.
Get ahead of him!
Steal an insolent child!
What? He just called me a hoodlum?
I'm ending you safe once and for all. You're not leaving here. Best to just give up.
Now I will say the graphics on the other one looked better, man. Maybe because it was remastered. You know, that's exactly what it was. But yeah, it is what it is. We gonna get it on. I'm gonna do the next one too. So right here you get to customize a character. You know how that is. Which one we gonna go with? Most valuable president, sports ball. We got the commando in chief. Might have to go with MVP. Look like that's the one most close to me, you know. Ah, here we go. You know, my nigga gonna be super swole. My boy gained some weight. He gained some fat. Been eating good since then. But we might get right. Dude, one more blue black. My boy got a black eye. Oh yeah, see, we ain't gonna do all that. Yeah, see, we ain't about to do all that. Gonna go ahead and edit them up. No, I gotta go with the cornrows. They probably should have remastered this one too. Where'd they go?
Too long, the American people have suffered.
I know there has been a lot of questions.
For too long,
my fellow Americans,
I know a lot of people. I know there has been a lot of questions regarding my relationship with the Alto Corporation, and I think it's time I said
this campaign has seen a litany of negative ads pouring from my
For too long,
the American people have suffered under the yoke of the health. For too long, the American people have suffered under the yoke of a healthcare system that chokes every left. So, what's up? Hey, good to see you. Thank you very much. Go Third Street, go. Well, hi there. That's it, I'm all yours. You get my vote. Feeling the love. Hot damn, do you look good? Here comes the air. Hot damn, do you look good? Here comes the air, Paul. You want a piece of this? You are just. Don't push your luck. For too long, the American people have.
This campaign has seen a litany of negative ads pouring from my opponent's head. What is it they call me? An alcohol-fueled psychotic killing machine. And, you know, you'd like to think that with the amount of money that they're spending in opposition research, they could at least get some facts straight. I'm an exceptional killing machine without alcohol.
This is a problem.
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienate crazy people.
You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you too.
This is a problem.
I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple
of... Here's the school.
We lost 20 points. We can get it back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
Nope, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get married?
Fuck no.
Then I'm in trouble.
King, can you have this thing say assassinated?
Not when you say it publicly.
You know my fun is a gang leader?
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
There's a septic truck in the air. Shit. Keith better have some good news.
Press conference shit gets old real fast.
Listen, we've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push forward? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
You know, it seems like we're going to have to make choices in this one. Think I'm gonna go with cancer.
And leave it bleeding in the street.
Good choice.
I hope Kenzie's got the reporter's handle.
Now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
Oh, yeah. How we going? You know what?
Filibuster, smart ass.
Oh. It is what it is.
Busted a knuckle on that senator's tooth.
Oleg and I are about to head over to Camp David to watch some Nightblade. Yep. You down?
I ain't got time for that. Come on.
I'm your number one fan!
True Oleg kicking boots.
Nice work, Oleg.
Thank you.
threads were taken out of context.
Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, I'm the patron saint of America, we should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me?
That's a great question. Jane?
I think we have a problem.
Oh, not you two. How many times do I have to-
Asha and Miller are waiting for you in the Oval Office.
If MI6 needed something, they would send it up the chain, not fly across an ocean.
They said nobody back home believes them.
Jesus, what's going on?
They think we're about to be attacked by aliens.
I gotta go.
This is serious. You know that Kinsey's been saying the same thing.
When did you start taking Kinsey seriously?
When the people who helped us save the world said we should.
All right. I'll swing by after I...
Celebration. Today, the best and brightest among you will find salvation within the Zin Empire.
I'm smarter than all these people.
Delightful.
She thought that was gonna help, boy.
I do love your spirit, my dear. I'm Zinyak. Pleasure to meet you. Would you like to join me for a ride?
What is happening?
All out war, by the looks of it. I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll be in touch via comm.
Watch your ass.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful guns. You got enough here for a well? You made it militia.
Come on, this way! What the fuck, Keith? God damn it!
So I guess I just got assassinated.
Save yourself! Fuck that! Save me!
Ooh, we got a lot of work to do.
Enjoy leaping so much.
Get off my lawn, you son of a bitch. Didn't count on me, did you?
Well, hello there. Welcome aboard.
Sticking your head on a spike, baby.
Now, now.
so fast.
Say goodbye.
Did you really think you could stop
me? Shit!
Oh, human arrogance. Is there anything more charming?
Fucking ass!
Do what exactly? Huh? Bravado me to death? I'm going to have fun breaking you.